besides your Goku. Where's my controller? Goku. Goku. Goku.
Hi guys, Lucky Red here. Gonna play some more Tenkaichi 2. Cause good god, is this most story mode longer than I remember. Oh, okay. If he takes it, man, his delay is like real long. Real long. Oh yeah, gross. What a way to start. Hold on, let's see. Oh, damn it, he went away. Rah! Rah! Let's go, Krillin. Let's go, Krillin. It's Hercule. Yeah. Thank you. Thanks, Hercule. Thanks, Hercule. God's sake, Hercule. Thanks. Is Tien here? Oh, shit. Alright, Tien, let's do this. Tien. A one ally I'll always need. I just wanted to check this wasteland real quick. I think it's another just Cybermen fight. It is. No, I don't feel like doing that. I actually like the music in the Tenkaichi games quite a lot. The invasion has begun. Lord Slug, an evil Namek bent on conquering the universe. See, Namek. Oh, I hate that. It's Namekian. Lord Slug has relied on medical technology to extend his long life. He did? I don't think that's true. However, having learned of the Earth's Dragon Ball, he now intends to call upon the dragon to restore his youth. Which he did already. I have been reborn. Feel the power of youth eternal. Sensing a great danger, Goku races the sea to face it head on. Not what happened. Slug, I'll give you one chance to leave this planet in peace.
This will be a good opportunity to test my newly restored powers.
Is this the end of the Earth, or can Goku turn the tide of the Slug invasion?
Ginyu's voice actor. RIP in peace, man. He was so good. Voice of Slug, and of course, voice of Captain Ginyu. So let's see, you fight Slug and then you fight Giant Slug, and I think that's literally it.
Ready? Fight! There you are.
Ah, it's okay. Well, I was not expecting that. Destructo Disc! Oh, Dragon Ball, found it. Where did it fuck? It says it's like right here. Damn it. Damn it, Dragon Ball. Come here. Where are the... That dot.
How's this?
Get got him. And I got a Dragon Ball. See, and that says Namekian. What the fuck? Delicious coffee.
Even with all of his training, Goku is still no match for the tireless Lord Slug. Has all hope been lost?
Nope. Goku wages a desperate battle against Slug, but the evil Namek shows no sign of slowing.
Is that all you got? And here I was hoping a Saiyan would make for a good challenge. He's strong.
Oh, okay. Gonna throw in Piccolo and Goku versus Slug as well. Why not? That didn't happen. You know what? Why not?
Ready?
Bring it on. No Dragon Ball there either. God damn. Mutation in giant form. Delicious coffee. For the sake of his friends and for the Earth, Goku refuses to give up.
What's the strength? Yeah, so you've got a second wind, eh? And perhaps it's time to show you my true power!
What? You don't mean...
Surprised by Goku's increase in power, the evil Lord Slug has decided to hold nothing back. At least he has revealed the full extent of his super Namek abilities. He can get big.
Before Goku's very eyes, Lord Slug has transformed himself, increasing his size and power tenfold.
It's funny, from this, he doesn't actually look that big. This also didn't happen. It was just Goku who fought him. Whatever. Okay. Damn it, I think he got the Dragon Ball. Ah. Catch! That wasn't enough. And that's the Lord Slug arc. Oh, we do, holy crap, we do Bardock's, we do the Bardock movie first. I didn't know we did that. Then they say Namekian. What the fuck is this? Well, at least that actually does happen. He actually uses the Kaioken, and then beats up Slug, and then he hits him with the Spirit Bomb from the sun. Yeah, we unlocked Bardock as well. My boy. Faithful is a strong word. All the while, Frieza was planning to betray them. Now, having witnessed the murder of his pretty much and the destruction of his home planet Vegeta, in order to honor his fallen friends, in order to turn the tide of fate, Bardock has gone to confront Frieza alone. That, yeah, that's pretty much what happened. Yeah, the first time we're on Namek. That's the item shop, and I think, oh, and this is Bulma's spaceship, which is totally here on Namek, where this movie took place. Hey, Kui. I'm gonna beat you up, Kui. I feel like I should give Bardock some stuff, but you don't play him outside of this one short story. See if I can. I'll just give him some stuff that's like not as. Give him some defense boosts or something. since I don't really use them. Plus, if we stack all these, it's gonna take like no damage from every attack. Yeah, why not? He's just not gonna take damage. I'm gonna break your butt. Is it now? That's how it's done. Final spirit cannon. Ouch. That's a dragon ball. Farewell. Now. Good night. Cool. Eastern Plains, my favorite place.
Throughout the universe, the Saiyans were known.
true.
One warrior rose up to challenge the might of Frieza, Bardock.
Tora and the others really went on a rampage this time, huh?
For many years, the
they're just queasy. They're just queasy all face down, butt up. And it shows a some Frieza soldiers that aren't in the game.
Ready, fight.
Get it. Takes care of one. Too easy. Goodbye.
There was no doubt the soldiers who attacked Bardock were Frieza's henchmen.
What?
Suspicions were confirmed.
Please protect Planet Namor from bad guys. Oh, Cybermen.
I can do that.
I missed. Damn, that's really hard with only one. With only one joystick. He can't support his own energy. If he does an energy attack, it knocks him out. Got him. Good night. Still reeling at his gruesome discovery, Bardock is surprised by Frieza's henchman, Dodoria.
Dodoria! Why? Why are you doing this?
So after I fight Dodoria, I think I just fight Frieza, and I think that's this arc too. Oh wait, I walked into that. Die. Alright. Holy shit, I can't do it. I'm not a PS2 controller where I can use both joysticks. I can only use one. Eat it!
You
die. Useless ass psychic powers. Taking advantage of Bardock's confusion, Dodoria attacked.
What a disappointment. I was hoping to have a little more fun.
The battle concluded. Dodoria quickly departed on another of Frieza's errands.
No.
Cursed by a Kanassan warrior with the power of foresight, Bardock is tormented by visions. Visions of his son, Kakarot, confronting Frieza. And of his own death at the hands of the tyrant. Does Bardock know that these visions will one day become reality?
I will change my future.
I mean, at least we explained the future psych plot eventually. Kitty Yamcha. Oh. I'm coming, Frieza! Aww. Bah. Bah.
With the fate of the planet Vegeta and that of his son, Kakarot, hanging in the balance.
Planet Namek. We're on Namek.
Bardock shouldered the weight of destiny.
Alright, this never happened. Why not? Bardock versus Dodoria and Zarbon.
Ready? Fight! There you are.
God damn it. I ran into a wall. Get out of here. Ow. Fool. Goodbye. Final spirit cannon.
Frieza!
Oh. I mean, I guess he didn't really fight Frieza, though he never actually fought Zarbon at all. Oh, hey, now we're in space outside of Planet Vegeta. Not Planet... Ugh. What was... Nah! Get out of here.
Frieza!
Come out and face me, coward!
Hello.
Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza!
It's time to settle this.
That's not what happens, so...
What?
Kakarot!
With a single blow, Frieza brought Bardock's desperate struggle to a bitter end. In an instant, the Saiyan race, the planet Vegeta, and Bardock wiped from existence as he slipped from consciousness. Bardock saw a faint glimmer of hope.
Hear me, my son. You must be the one to avenge the Saiyans and the planet Vegeta!
Bardock's battle against tyranny is over. Untimely end marked the beginning of the legend that is
Goku.
The end.
My friends and I have plenty of a new scenario's been added.
Another big one. So with that, guys, I'll call it there for now. As always, don't forget to stay lucky. We'll see you at the next one. I'm gonna keep it up, but it's gonna take longer than I expected. Oh well. Bye, guys.